afternoon, police say jealousy may have triggered a deadly shooting at a College Park gas station, and police tell 11 Alive that they found St. Winston Scott shot in the back twice at a Valero gas station on Old National Highway this morning. He later died at the hospital. Officers say they have actually arrested the suspect at a nearby motel.